We're on the possum line. Just did a couple of trips before. About to go see another one.
Guys, pretty much at the end of the possum line now. We didn't really have much time to film and stuff, but probably got about 4 more trips left.
Guys, first trip of the day, got a possum.
The possum?
No.
Yeah, just leave it.
Grey possum on this trip just here. First trip of the day, so we'll pluck them up, get ready, and we'll get on to the next trip. Cheers. Yeah. So I'm just coming down here. Got another possum. So this is 2 out of 3? He's only really, really little. No, he's not that big. He's alright. As you see, he was just sleeping just down in there. There he is. Oh. Little black possum. So pluck him up and get onto the next trap. Alright guys, so we're just at the bottom of the gully now. It's quite dark in here. We've got a trip up here, and then we've got the possum hole that we're going to film. There's a possum in there last time, so just look at this trap, see if there's anything in it. There's a bit of damage on these trees and possums and stuff, so it should be pretty good. Hopefully we get one here. It's really damp here though, so I doubt it, but we just set one here anyway, so we'll see if we get a possum. What is it? Yep. Set it on that tree just there, eh? I think we might have gone past it. It was on like a goat run. Alright, so we found our trap. We've got a possum. Hello. It's a grey possum. Yeah, I'm coming over.
There's possums here.